Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fitri Nadria. I studied at Universitas Islam Negeri Sultan Maulana Hasanuddin Banten, majoring in Islamic Education Management class in the second semester. Here I will show you about how is adab receiving girls in Islam. The first one, the serving well. 2, providing meals. 3, good when receiving girls. 4, expect girls who stay. 5, serving girls to the page going home. Okay, the following is an example of the illustration. Have a good time watching. Illustrative example that is effective. Guess in Islam might it be useful.